My research focus is on ceramic processing to improve their performance. So ceramics are used in a wide variety of applications, and they're used because they have really great properties. They have really high hardness and really high durability, but that also makes them really challenging to process into really large or complex shapes. There's been new processing techniques that have been developed that lower the energy and lower the power costs to making ceramics, but they have poor control over the microstructure. So the microstructure of the material you can think of as its internal structure, almost like a brick and mortar type structure. And the size of the brick and the mortar determines its properties. So without control of that, you actually lose the performance control. So we design and try to control the microstructure during processing for better applications. Ceramics are used in a lot of really great technical applications. They're used to improve the fuel efficiency for airplanes, lengthen the lifetime of your battery for your cell phone, and also improve drug delivery systems in your body. So if we can actually improve the processing of those, we can make huge efforts in gains in energy consumption, improve your health, and improve the lifetime of our electronics. My research group focuses on basic or fundamental research. This means that we're really interested in finding the why and the how a material responds to a given stimulus. We work with engineers and scientists who are going to transform that insight into a technical application for improving processing. And that process can take about 10 years. My research group uses really advanced characterization tools to make these material insights. We use transmission electron microscopy to actually view atoms and see how they move. We also use 3D X-ray diffraction microscopy. This is a really new technique that allows us to get 3D information, but it's non-destructive, so we can actually watch things evolve over time, so we can see how processing is changing our materials. And this has given us really important observations to actually challenge existing theories and understand how ceramics are going to respond. Many people don't know what ceramics are used for, but they are everywhere in our daily lives. So our ability to make these materials effective and low energy consumption really has a huge impact.